You're about to face Germany. Thoughts?
It's going to be a tough game, but there's a lot of possibilities for us. It's like, if we win this, it would be the greatest achievement of USA floorball. So it's a game of possibilities for us.
How do you think it has gone so far?
I think we've done well. We've had a not that great game against Singapore. We played really well against Canada. An okay game against Thailand. I think we are building up, and this will be our best performance yet.
What do you think will be important to secure a win?
I think defensively, playing well, minimizing mistakes, and capitalizing on our chances is key to this game.
Team USA is getting closer and closer to a spot at the World Games. How important would that be?
That would mean the world. You know, that's what we're working for. That's what we're here for, to play in the World Games. Yeah.
What will the final result be today?
Let's say a U.S. win 5-4.
Sounds good. Thanks.
Thank you.